yourself to mine. Thank you for your time, Mr. Lyne.
Going right again and I